Recover deleted data from your disk. Maybe. Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Question: is it possible to recover data from an external drive that was deleted a year ago? So, this is another question that gets my most common answers. Maybe, and it depends. It might be possible to recover old data from a hard drive as long as a few conditions are met. I'll review what those are, and then I'll recover some files from a drive by formatted. Now, there are several things conspiring for or against successful data recovery. The more of these conditions that are met, the higher the chances are that you'll be able to recover the files. First, if you formatted, you used a quick format. I suspect accidentally formatting the wrong disk is one of the more common reasons folks need data recovery. The good news is that as long as you didn't specify full format, you opted for a quick format, which is usually enough. You dodged a bullet. A full format overwrites the entire hard drive, rendering its contents inaccessible to, well, mere mortals like us. Recovering data is a lot easier on an external drive than an internal one. If you delete a file from an internal drive that contains the operating system, the data can be unrecoverable because the hard drive continues working, potentially overwriting the file. If you mistakenly delete a file on an external drive and stop using the drive completely, your chances of recovering it are good, regardless of how much time has passed. Number three, you've not used the drive for much since deleting. Now we're starting to get into some gray areas. The more data you write to a drive, the lower your chances are of recovering what was there before. If you delete a bunch of things and then use the drive, causing a small amount of data to be written to it, chances are better than if you cause a lot of data to be written. How much is a little or a lot? I just can't say. Four, you're looking for something small. Small files are more likely to be completely recovered than large files. The larger the file, the higher the chances that intervening use will have overwritten some portions within it. Number five, you get lucky on layout. Depending exactly on how the drive was used before the file you're looking for was created, when it was created, and after it was deleted, you could get lucky. In concept, if there's a lot of data on the drive when the file was created, and if much of that pre-existing data was deleted before the desired file was deleted, it's possible that what you want is on a rarely reached portion of the hard drive, and therefore more likely to be recoverable. Number six, you just get lucky. There's just no getting around the fact that if the drive's been used for anything that involved writing, previously deleted data is at risk. A good portion of successful data recovery boils down to sheer luck on where the desired file happened to be when it was written to the disk and whether any of it has been overwritten since the time it was deleted. Now, my tool of choice for data recovery is Recuva from Piriform, the folks that make CCleaner. So let's have a look. What I have here is a hard disk. I'll have second drive here. And you see I've got a photos folder. But it's empty. But it wasn't. So the thing we're going to do is fire up Recuva. I happen to have it already installed. Let's run through the wizard that they give by default. We'll hit next. We want all of the files that can be recovered. We're going to search on a specific location. I don't need to search my C drive. It's my D drive that I care about. Click on next. We're not going to enable a deep scan yet. It's possible that a simple deletion could be easily recovered. No files were found. Well, okay then. Now we need to do the deep scan. And as you can see, it's found files almost immediately, 213. But it's going to do a deep scan, which means it's actually scanning the entire surface of that entire drive for file remnants and things that it can identify as potentially being recoverable files. I'm going to let that run and come back when it's finished. And we're done. So we have one file. It found one file in 6 minutes and 6 seconds. And that file, its state is excellent. It has a specific size. I'm going to go ahead and recover it. and we'll go ahead and put it on a temporary folder in my C drive. And no, I don't need to upgrade. We take a look at the C drive, the temporary file in the C drive. Yep, one of my pictures. But not all of my pictures. That's the thing. That's probably the single most important point I want to make here, is that recovery is not guaranteed. It goes to show that when it comes to file recovery, time is of the essence, as is lack of activity. If what was on this drive was super important, it might be time to call out different data recovery tools or potentially even a data recovery service, which is going to cost a fair amount. But it's important to understand that while you can sometimes recover deleted files, it's also important to understand that sometimes you cannot. And that's why backing up is so incredible. It is possible to recover information from old hard drives, but so much depends on exactly what was done with the drive since the original data was removed that it's nearly impossible to say with any certainty what's going to be there. As soon as you realize you might need to recover deleted data from any drive, stop using the drive. Then, give tools like Recuva a try. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/99216. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.